Sir, digestive system is the system through which the large food particles are converted into small food particles, complex food particles. In this process, so many enzymes take place. Through this process, the food is converted into small particles, which is easily dissolved in blood.
What is nervous system? Any one of you, what is nervous system of human body?
Nervous system coordinate between the body and the environment through impulse is called nervous system.
What is thyroid gland? What is the function of thyroid gland in human body? Epilepsy. What is epilepsy?
Epilepsy. It is a certain disorder in the nervous system of the brain. It form in the gray matter of the from the brain. It usually occur before the age of 30.
And is that enough? Uski chhod bimari ke naam bataye.
Bronchitis, lung cancer, asthma, and.
نظام دوران خون میں دل کا کیا کردار ہے واٹ از دی فنکشن آف ہارٹ ان دا سرکولیٹری سسٹم آف ہیومن باڈی
ہارٹ از دا پمپنگ آرگن آف دا باڈی وچ ڈسٹریبیوٹ دا بلڈ ان دا آل پارٹس آف دا باڈی
وینس واٹ از وینس
وین ڈسٹریبیوٹ دا ڈی آکسیجنیٹڈ بلڈ فرام ہارٹ ٹو فرام باڈی ٹو ہارٹ
What is arterial?
Arterial is the blood vessel which takes. Arterial is the blood vessel which contains the oxygenated blood from the heart to the body.
What is DNA?
DNA is deoxyribonucleic acid. It contains five carbon sugar. phosphate group and nitrogen based substances are adenine, guanine, thymine, cytosine.